Thomas picking them off right and left.
Wins, Van Heismas settles for second.
Tom Thomas, a light year out in front of Tim DeVos.
He will coast home with a dominating victory tonight.
Three-tenths of a second faster this last lap than any other race car on the track.
And Tom Thomas is going to take the lead over here on lap number 32.